Welcome back, smart people. How is life? Sorry, we are late this time because we had so many internal issues. So as usual, myself, Sajjad Rahman from the side of GAZI Computer. Assalamualaikum. Let's get back to the point. So as we know that no softwares are free on internet. All the softwares you have to buy. So today I'm gonna tell you how to use the full version of a software without paying a single amount of money. A large number of people around us and also from over the internet keep asking us the same question again and again, that which software would you use to edit our videos and which software is the easiest to edit videos. So this video is for those people. As you know that a large number of software, video editing software that exist on internet like Adobe, After Effects, Camtasia, High screen recorder, HD recorder, etc, etc. But the question is, which one is the perfect for beginners? That's right, which one is the perfect for beginners? So today I'm gonna suggest you the two most useful and easiest video editing software for beginners and also for the users who are expert in editing videos. Okay? So number one is Camtasia. Camtasia is one of the most used and useful video editing software ever to edit videos. Camtasia is quite easy to use. Just open Camtasia, import your video file, drag it to the timeline. Here you can have library. In library, you can have lots of animated themes, animated effects, which you can use to edit your intro, edit your videos, to make your videos more cool. Here you can see callouts. You can caption your videos at any sequence with callouts. Then you can see audio. You can increase your video's audio volume. Also, you can change the effect of audio. Here you can see transitions. You can use transition effect to make your videos more cool and amazing. And here you can see more options. If you click on more options, you can find more useful options like colorize. You can colorize your videos. Then voice narration option. You can add externally your voice to your videos. Record camera. You can record your tutorial in your computer or laptop through this option, record camera. So, and many more. So when you're done editing your videos, click on the produce and share option, and again click on the produce and share option, choose your expected video format and choose the output directory and save it and finish it and cheers. And another more useful video editing software on internet is Filmora. Yeah, that's right, Filmora. Open Filmora. Click on full feature mode. Full feature mode is not active. I will tell you how to active full feature mode by the end of this video. Stay with. So open Filmora, import your file, drag it to the timeline. Here you can see lots of options to edit your videos. Here you can see text and credit option. In this option, there is lots of animated text which you can use to make your videos more attractive. You can change the animated text as you want. Anyhow, here you can see filter option. These automatic filters will help you to make your videos more colorful just with one click. In overlays, you can have extra effects. In elements, you can also have same as effects, some more cool effects in elements. Here are the transition, more cool transition are here. In a split screen option, you can add more than 6 videos in one single screen. In timeline, if you right click on your video, you will find an option that says audio detach. If you click on audio detach, the audio from the video will be separated, the audio layer. So right click on the audio layer, then you will see audio editing options. Also, if you right click on the video again on timeline, that you can find an option edit. You can colorize your videos with this edit option and make it more attractive. So those two video editing softwares are the most used and useful software ever used in this world till now. So you can see the download links in this video description. Click on the download links. If you download Filmora, click on the download link of Filmora. Click on escape adaption, then this will redirect you to the directly to the download. Okay, so after downloading Filmora, extract the file with WinRAR. If you don't have WinRAR in your computer, you can download this from here. So after extracting Filmora, close your internet connection and set up it as usual. Remember, keep your internet connection close. Open the readme file in the Filmora extracted folder, copy the registration key, click on buy, put the registration key and put your name and click OK. Your Filmora is a pro version now. So do the same as Camtasia. Download Camtasia, extract the file with WinRAR and install it. And remember, keep the internet connection closed until it gets installed. After installing it, open it and it will ask for a registration key. So go to the extracted Camtasia folder and open the readme file. Here you can find the registration key. Copy the registration key, paste it in here, give your name and then click and finish. Done. Every time you open the software Filmora and Camtasia, you must close the internet connection and open the software. Then you can again connect to the internet. And if you want to add some special effects in your videos, you can use the software provided by Adobe. It's called Adobe After Effects. You can add cool special effects in your video with this After Effects. You can download After Effects 2 from my video description. The download link is given. And to get the full version facilities of Adobe After Effects, just do as written in the Adobe After Effects readme file. Copy the DLL file into the specific folder mentioned in readme file. So if you like this video and if you think that my words are useful to you, then please let me know in comment box. Like my videos, subscribe and share. Thank you.